What is the Google Payment Center? The Google Payment Center is a single location where you can manage the ways you pay for or get paid through Google products and services. You can use the payment information stored in the Payment Center to pay for other Google products like Play Digital Content, Drive Storage Space, or hardware on Google Store. On the Payment Center, you can add and manage credit cards, bank accounts, and other payment methods that you can use across a wide range of Google products, manage and cancel ongoing subscriptions, view your history of transactions with Google, change your billing address, and much more. What is a payments profile? Your payments profile stores your payment information in one place so you can make purchases across Google products. It's a collection of ways to pay, subscriptions, transaction histories, and billing information that is tied to your Google account. Your payments profile is usually created automatically the first time you buy something from Google or sign up for a paid Google service. To learn more about creating and managing a payments profile, check the link in the description below. Why is there already a payment information in my payments profile? If there is already payment information in your payments profile, that means you've already bought something from Google. When you buy something from Google and enter a form of payment, such as a credit card, your payment info is stored in your payments profile, so you want to have enter your info again the next time you want to buy something. Why I can't access the Google Payment Center. If you go to Google Payment Center and don't see options to manage your payments, there are several possibilities. You've never bought anything from Google. Your payments profile is created the first time you buy something from Google or sign up for a Google service that pays you. You have a special account type. Special account type for children and organization do not directly use the payment center or have their own payments profiles because these accounts are managed by other user accounts, typically a parent or one or more representatives of the organization. Contact the administrator of the account for help changing your profile information. To view and manage your Google Payments profile, go to payments.google.com. On the left-hand side, you will see subscriptions and services. To view your active subscriptions and services, click here Active, and there you can see all your active subscriptions and services. To view your purchases, click View Purchases. If you have any canceled subscriptions and services, click here to cancel to see it. There is also Payment Methods field where you can add, edit, or remove your payment methods. Under addresses, you can add, edit, or remove your billing addresses. And down below, we have settings where you can see your payments profile ID, change your country, see your account type, name and address, change your language, and under payments users, you can add other people to any Google Payments profile you manage. For each person you add, you decide whether or not they can invite other users, buy or sign up for paid Google services, view your payment history, or make changes to the profile. To manage payments users, click here, Manage Payments Users. If you want to close your payments profile, click Close Payments Profile and follow on-screen instructions. If you found this video helpful, take a quick second to like it, share it with your friends, and don't forget to click the subscribe button to see more of my video tutorials as they're released. Thanks for watching.